might know that the landscape itself holds the key to the mystery.
And now reading from a book written in 1990. Could it have been that it was the geographical location, the actual land upon which the house sat, indifferent to what structure may have occupied its premises or perimeters, that was the intended center of attention as opposed to the house itself? Perhaps some unknown entity rests there, and may each and every time I visit the premises an attempt to somehow secretly edify me in some chosen way of knowledge? And in reference to what happened at the satellite location to Merle Chateau, the words in the book appeared, referring to an end-of-the-world scenario, an apocalyptic drama. And now we have, on June 18th, 2011, on a Saturday morning CNN show, the following.
10 minutes on the top of the hour. Now, Nadia Milchek joining me with our morning passport that we just had in May. Some people were predicting the end of the world. That didn't happen. But a lot of people are looking ahead to the apocalypse. According to the Mayan calendar, they say December of next year.
December 21st, 2012.
All right.
Some people believe, what makes more esoteric, believe that the end of the world is coming.
And I want to survive it.